All right, today is the last day to register to vote in the state of Florida, making it a crucial moment for eligible residents to ensure their voices can be heard in the upcoming elections now in November. It's a very important election. Of course, we all know that. Let's connect with the Supervisor of Elections of Broward County, Joe Scott. Joe, thank you for being with us today.
Hey, good morning, Enrique. Thanks for having me.
Thank you for everything you do. What's the most important thing to know today since it's the last day to register to vote in Florida?
Well, today, like you said, it is the last day. If you're not registered today, you won't be able to vote. You know, this is a critical day, especially for people who are voting for the first time or people who haven't voted in a long time, because in some cases you might have registered to vote in the past and gotten bumped off the rolls. People that are new citizens, newly naturalized. Getting naturalized does not make you registered to vote. You do have to take that extra step. And also people who just moved from another state. Just because you're registered to vote in the state you moved from, that does not make you registered to vote in Florida. So really, there's a lot of people out there who really need to be thinking about this today, and today's the day.
What do people need to have to be able to register to vote?
So if you go on my website, there's a link to click. So go to Browardvotes.gov, and really this process will walk you right through. If you have a driver's license or a state ID, the process is really easy. If you don't have a driver's license or a state ID, you need the last four of your social. You know, you need a residential address in Florida. And once you have those two things, you should be good to go.
And again, Browardvotes.gov, Browardvotes.gov. That's for everyone that lives in Broward County. If you live in Dade County, MiamiDade.gov /elections. And I also got a campaign going on my social media. I've teamed up with my friends at Headcount, headcount.org. If you go to headcount.org/Enrique Santos, you could, just by checking to see if you're registered to vote and confirming that you're registered to vote, it's nonpartisan. I don't care who you vote for or how you're voting or what your political affiliation is. Just make sure that you get registered to vote. Today's the last day in Florida. And if you go to headcount.org/Enrique Santos, you can also register for a trip to our iHeartRadio Fiesta Latina just by checking to make sure that you are vote ready. And you got those links also on my Instagram. Joe, what about voting by mail in Broward County? What would you say to that? I only ask you because I'm voting by mail because I travel so much and because I'm busy all the time. And I got this weekend, I live in Dade County. I just got my my election mail and I'm ready to hand it over to a postman or postwoman today because I do rely on our postal system. What would you say to those that are voting by mail in Broward County?
All right, Enrique, it sounds like you're doing it the right way by getting that ballot back in early. We have already sent out vote by mail ballots, but it's not too late to make that request. So if you want to go on, you can actually go on our website, request your vote by mail ballot. That just takes a couple of minutes. Of course, your voter registration needs to be completed before you do that. So, so basically you have until October 24th. Of course, that's way too late. We want to get those ballots out to you quick. We want you to get it back in to us early. If you want to request a vote by mail ballot, please do so. I think it's also important for people to know that if you know that's not the only way to vote early. We have in-person early voting, which begins on October 21st. There are 14 days of in-person early voting from October 21st until November 3rd. And 12 hours a day, 7 a.m. to 7 p.m., and you can go to any location in your county, any of the available locations in your county. Go, obviously, if you want to vote in person or if you want to vote from home, there's options for you to do that early. There's absolutely no reason for anybody to wait until the last day anymore because we have so many great options and so much availability of options to vote early by mail or in person.
Love that. And there's definitely no reason not to vote. Don't make that mistake.
Absolutely. That's
October
for sure.
21st is the early voting. And we'll have those 14 different locations in Broward. Again, browardvotes.gov. And for those of us that are connected or listening or watching in other counties of the state, check today, Monday, October 7th, is the last day to register to vote in the November elections. Thank you so much, Joe, for everyone that works in the Elections Department in Broward County and for the work that you do as Supervisor of Elections for Broward County. Joe Scott, thank you.